Warning, the following contains language unsuitable for minors. If you are under the age of 18, then go fuck yourself, because we can't fuck you.
Inside, get yourself something to drink, wash up, fuck my wife, watch TV, anything you want. Mikasa, Mitsukagesama, just don't do anything the good Lord wouldn't do.
Any questions?
Here's a cute story. I came home the other day, and he is with his girlfriend in my marital bed doing things that are illegal in Alabama. Sex acts, right? Things that my wife won't do, okay?
Did you have a question?
How do I get my wife to do that?
I didn't get a lot of sleep last night, John. I'm fried.
Soft mattress?
Yeah, that could have been it. It could have been the soft mattress, or it could have been the midnight rape, or the nude gay art show that took place in my room. One of those probably added to the lack of sleep.
Try one of these scones. You're going to love them.
I'm a little too traumatized to have a scone.
Well, you had to pick that one, didn't you? That's my favorite fucking suit you're wearing.
I look good, don't I? Don't get mad at me because I look better than you in your own shit.
I tried everything. Nothing worked. I even got out the razor and gave myself a porn star trim. Want to see? Check it out.
Ah! Don't ever leave me.
Ever.
Good. Because I'd find you.
Yeah, a little creepy.
You got lucky. There are no more bullets in the chamber. Oh! Whoops. My mistake.
Got any spare change, man?
Yes, and you ain't getting it.
Where shall I find a new adversary so close to my own level?
Try the local sewer.
You know what? I will have some meatloaf. Let's have some meatloaf.
You want some?
Yes. I knew you'd come. Hey, Mom! The meatloaf! We want it now! The meatloaf!
Perhaps I should take it easier on him. Perhaps.
Death, you are my bitch lover! Todd, that's good! Tell that mean ocean!
When you shot me at point blank range, I knew you loved me.
As a superhero, I use America Online's powerful email to keep tabs on my archenemies.
Medication time, Mr. West.
Aha! My trusty sidekick.
Cock! Suck a motherfucker! You shit at all! I hate you! I hate you! So fuck you!
Sex bomb, sex bomb. Well, you're my sex bomb. Can't give it to me when I need to come along. Sex bomb, yeah. You're my sex bomb. Oh. And baby, you can turn me on. You can keep me more and more, counting up a score.
Yeah.
You can turn me upside down and inside. You can make me feel the real deal.
Uh-huh.
And I can give it to you anytime because you're mine.
Ow.
I'm so lesbian right now.
What happened?
Your ball hooked into that cart, bounced back, and then hit you in the head. It was freaking hilarious.
I'm gonna make a phone call. I don't think there's any hot water left.
What?
You heard me.
What? Punk-ass white boy. This tub better be clean.
The designer's got your nuts in a vice, offering you $10 million plus 3% of every pair of underwear sold. What are you gonna do?
Screw it! Hold out for more!
That's what I'm talking about!
I'm getting too old for this crap.
Did you hold a grudge against Montgomery Burns?
No! All right, maybe I did, but I didn't shoot him.
Checks out. Okay, sir, you're free to go.
Good, because I got a hot date tonight. Odd date. Dinner with friends. Dinner alone. Watching TV alone. All right. I'm going to sit at home and ogle the ladies in the Victoria's Secret catalog. Sears catalog. Now, would you unhook this already, please? I don't deserve this kind of shabby treatment.
If elected mayor, my first act will be to kill the whole lot of you and burn your town to cinders.
All right, Pippi, hand over the cash box and I might leave your brains inside your skull.
I tell you what, Ski King, why don't you just take your mama home some chicken and then I won't have to stuff my boot all up in your ass.
I don't like chicken and I hate clowns. I'm gonna count to 10, and you're gonna hand over all the cash, or I'm gonna splatter your grease paint mug across the state line. 1.
Fuck your mama.
2.
Fuck your sister.
3.
Fuck your grandma.
Most of all, fuck you.
Goddamn motherfucker got blood all over my best clown suit.
I met this sexy blonde tax attorney at Starbucks today.
Uh-huh.
I told her, you the kahuna, she wanna have fun on this island.
Uh-huh.
You want her number?
You pimping tourists for me again, Ola?
Yes. I live vicariously through you, remember? My life sucks.
Yo! Huh? Taste my pain, bitch!
AK-47. When you absolutely, positively got to kill every mother in the room, except no substitutes.
Okay, well, this is the skinny, mate. You're fired. Have your stuff out by Monday. Barkley, be brief. What part of your fire don't you understand? No, not you, you asshole. I'm talking to somebody else.
Yeah, I called her up. She gave me a bunch of crap about me not listening to her enough or something. I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention.
Now everyone report to the dance floor. To the dance floor. To the dance floor. Now everyone report to the dance floor. All right, stop. Pajama time. Come here, little kitty. On my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of Tyler investigates an accusation. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. That's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Good God, dip, do a little slide. Bend down, cut your toes and just glide up the center of the dance floor. I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that thing. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it.
Jeez,
I gotta learn how to fight. This is pathetic.
This stinks, you know!
And you don't look a day over 25.
Yeah, right. And Doug's muscles aren't pharmaceutically enhanced.
What are you talking about? Hey, it's an herb supplement they'd be purchased at any health food store. Check this out. Check out these glutes. Rock hard, baby. Pretty sweet, huh?
Stop it! You're gonna make me throw up on the cake.
Now come on, give her the wakey kiki sneaky between the cheeky.
She's got brain damage, you psycho.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
Hey, babe, it's Jake. Listen, I got a half hour after wrestling. I can either take a shower or I can come on over.
Too late, dude.
She's with me right now.
She says that my pee-pee is way bigger than yours. And that's if I fold it in half.
Once again, I find myself at the mercy of someone I wouldn't let pick my nose!
Ah! Nice!
Remember, if you shake it more than twice, you're playing with it.